Hello friends, welcome back to my channel, and today's topic is how we can upload or deploy our Angular application on S3 using Bitbucket pipelines. So our basic requirement is an Angular application. We need a S3 bucket and a user that can deploy our application to S3. Then we will need a Bitbucket repo, and in that we have to enable the pipelines and configure some variables that are used by Bitbucket pipelines. Then we have to add bitbuckets -pipelines.yml so that Bitbucket pipelines can run, and we have to add this lines of code so that this will deploy our build to S3. Okay, so I have the Angular 7 basic demo, and you can say a basic project without anything. Means I just run it. This is the basic application. The application is running over here. So this is the basic application, and then we have to add this file, that is bitbucket-pipelines.yml on the project level. You can see this file is present at the top level of the project. So in that we have to write this code so that Bitbucket pipelines get worked and deployed to S3. Let's understand the code. This is the Docker image, that is node 10. Docker image is used. Then after the creation of the Docker image, we have to install the npm, that is our required packages that is defined in package.json. Then we have to install Angular CLI. Then after the installation of Angular CLI, we have to build the project, and we have to change our current working directory to this directory, that is disk, that is generated by ng build, and the folder that is the project name. Okay, then this pipe is used to deploy the files and the directory to the S3, and this is using some variables, that is AWS access key ID. Then this is the variable that we have to define in our Bitbucket repo, and we are going to define AWS secret access key also. Then we have to mention our region, that is in which region our S3 bucket is present. Then if our target is to deploy the website, then the content of that website should be public so that it should not show any error. So all the content that we are going to deploy on S3, they should have public access. Then this is the name of Bitbucket, sorry, S3, and we are going to deploy the current working directory content to the S3. So let's first create the S3 bucket. Click on the next, and uncheck all this. And create the bucket. Now we are ready with our bucket. Now we have to add a user so that the user can add the files to S3. Now click on the users, add user. And then click on the programmatic access, so that it will provide us a access key ID and the secret access key. Then we have to assign the permissions. Now search for S3. Now we are providing full access to S3. Click on next. And the create user, then download this CSV and first we have to enable the pipelines. Click on the enable pipelines. Then we have to define the variables. You can lock it so that no one will able to identify the key and the access key and the secret key. Now we are done with our variables part. Now just we have to push our code to Bitbucket. So git init, initialize the git. Our code is deployed on the Bitbucket. Let's see our pipelines are working or not. So Bitbucket pipelines are working. Just wait for the status, final status. Okay, the build status is successful. Okay, you can see that build status is successful. Now just check on the S3 bucket, we have reset the files or not. Now we have all the files that is deployed after the ng build command, or that is generated after the ng build command. So just we have to enable the static web hosting. Then here we have to target the index.html. Here also we have to target index.html. And save this. Okay, or you can, after refresh, the our application is successfully deployed on the server, or you can say S3 bucket. So thanks for watching this video. If you have any doubt regarding this video, please comment in the comment section. If you like this video, please click on the like button, subscribe to my channel for more updates. Thank you.